I forgot to bring the cameras. So now I got one. I'm wearing one. Now we're gonna haul ass to get there so he's not waiting by himself. After I deal with my strap on here. See kids, don't strap while driving. Tie your wreck into a thorn bush. Dinky's heavy enough to set off the sensor. It usually isn't. I'm not used to this one now. I can't cross the road where I normally do. It's under construction. Test those JB Weld tires out. Ugh. we have the cameras. My ass is wet. Yeah, that would explain all that noise I was hearing. I don't care as long as we get the thing on there. I promise I didn't bring a spare rig clip. So what do you mean by deal with it? It'll only, this thing's pulling to the side, the wheel will drop right off unless there's something to hold it there. Yeah, I was wondering why you stopped. And then when I got in the pavement, I'm like, why is this thing so loud? I thought I just got used to it driving on the grass. I think I know what killed it. What? It was probably all that damn going on and off the pavement I did back there at the sidewalk. Yeah. You know, it had, probably wanted more than no wheels. All right, let's see if she starts. Running like a depressed ape.